weed loud, piss the chase off. Fuck these haters, man, I hate y'all. They wanted me to stay small, but I'm finna fuck the city up. Run around with my hoodie up, I'm really finna take off. I'm a young
man.
She's finna clock out, but so it is going on 7 o'clock in the morning, and I'm really still not tired, even though I'm running off 4 hours of sleep. I'm on to the fun part. This is like one of the funnest drops I've ever done. Like, I haven't done no shit like this for real since I was a little kid, and I'm really fucking with it. I just love how they're turning out too. Like, what? I just like that every single one is different. And that's how much I got to do. So, it's not bad. I'm almost done. And yeah, I don't plan on going to sleep. Those ones are about dry, so I'm gonna switch them out. Yeah. You feel me? I got my motto in the cut. Oh, they drying. I figured that if I bring them outside, it'll dry a little faster. So, yeah. And then I got the rack in the crib. So, really, I guess it's an experiment, too. Mm. Yeah. And it's giving. Wow. I don't know what this is giving. You guys fucking with it? Okay. Literally, bro, like, for some of these all white ones, I want to spray. Bro, you gotta go in on the detail. Yeah, that purple one hard. That's why I can't wait for these ones to dry.
Get into the
detail. Literally.
And they'll goo. I make sure y'all like and subscribe.
Y'all see them working. Oh. Checking on your plants, just seeing how they growing and shit. Yeah, try. Rich.
I think that's good. I'm really only gonna pick like 2 pictures for
each.
Switch? Yeah. Putting the shirts on?
Yeah.
No, but I need you to put on at least like. No, okay. So
I'm saying.
Like, do you want me to change shirts or you want more pictures in here?
Yeah, we can switch.
Yeah. What did you think?
I'm like,
no, I'm not ready.
Like, yeah, no. Switch shirts, bro. God damn, bro. This is why I'm drinking, little nasty.
It's 5%. Chill. A little light head. You're a little light head. Yeah, she a little light head.
Yeah, we got the same case.
5%. Yeah, I thought this was your phone. Cheers. Yo,
5%. What? Open that motherfucker. Too smooth.
No cap. New news, you see that?
I ain't gonna lie, that video hard. The backdrop for us, no one asked them to do this. They're so supportive. I love it. It's little things like this, like, granny, get off your knees, you're old, please. I love it though. They're cute though, like, they're cute as fuck.
The vision.
Wow, literally, the vision, like, we exactly know, we have bro. A vision, bro.
Like, we just telepathically told them, literally, like, we want to do that pool scene, literally, and they knew.
Wow, thanks, guys. See, this is what I'm talking about.
Alright.
Because I was thinking of eating.
Thanks.
Alright, here, I'm going to get you a...
Yeah, that's hard.
This is a cool shit, but I don't know if it's going to look
good. Oh, you got it?
Yeah, I got the camera.
Here, I got it too.
Oh, so we got two
cameras. It's my song.
Hey, this is perfect.
Cheers. Wow. Vision.
Good thing I've been drinking, son.
And this is my song, too. I don't care if I get copyrighted. I just want you guys to get
it. It tastes mad good, though. I ain't crying. I like it. What's it called? What's this called?
It's like...
What's this drink called?
Oh, what's this?
Yeah.
I'm stuck on the song.
I killed mine.
Oh, there it is.
Pink Tequila Road.
Pink Tequila Road. You see, you like yours? Yeah,
this is perfect.
Wow.
Cheers.
Cheers to the vision, my nigga. Wow, this is my song, too. I don't care if I get copyrighted. I just want you guys to get the vibe. I'm just here for the vibe.
My name is Scott, and I have lower back pain, and it's chronic.
Is perfected, so I'ma let them understand from a young G's perspective. And before me, they got a bitch, I had to find a contraceptive. You never know, she could be earning a man and learning a man, and at the same time, learning.
Granny to retire before her retirement.
Period.
Fuck is you saying?
Period.
Period.
Signing out.